because it helps you keep doing what you love. No wonder it's America's number one selling pain reliever. You took action. You took Advil. And we thank you.
Compliments are great. Waking the baby. Robitussin liquid formula soothes your throat on contact, and the active ingredient relieves your cough. Robitussin, don't suffer the consequences.
Chia!
Chia pets, the pottery that grows. And now, there's the Chia Gnome. Chia SpongeBob. And everyone's favorite gal, Chia Hello Kitty. It's fun. Soak your chia, spread the seeds, water, and watch it grow.
Chia!
There's even Chia Alex and Chia Marty. So many Chia Pets, you can collect them all. Chia Pets, the pottery that grows. Available at CVS, Walgreens, Rite Aid, and Kmart.
According to the fashion show, gets better and better. Every year, something new. I'm going to be the ring monster.
Can you believe that Adriana Lima gave birth just 6 weeks before they take the Victoria's Secret fashion show? She said she gained more than 40 pounds during her pregnancy, and losing the weight was the biggest challenge of her life. She looks fantastic. And you can check out the mother of two and all the other ladies tonight at 10 p.m. Eastern on CBS. All right, sticking with the lingerie theme, the Miss Universe pageant is underway in Las Vegas, and apparently the bathing suit competition just isn't enough. This year, the pageant has added a lingerie photo shoot, and only the insider was behind the scenes for all the steamy action.
My first time. I am afraid.
89 lovely ladies posed for the pageant's first ever photo, sexy satin lace. The photographer telling the insider having women pose in lingerie makes the competition to a new level.
It's been quite amazing. I like to hear models, like supermodels, their bodies are incredible. And so maybe it's the right time.
The contestants busy picking out wardrobe. They just arrived.